The Alley Art Project was inaugurated in 2009, and it is a partnership between the High School Learning Center and the Rockwell Museum, where students could really put their heart and soul and artistry and ideas right in front of the community in which they live. Students use pieces in the Rockwell collection as the inspiration for each of the murals.
We had a piece at the Rockwell. We studied it. We had to think of something that we wanted to change in our community.
We wanted to facilitate some kind of exchange with students in America to students at the monastery. And art is a really important part of Bund culture, so we were thinking that a collaboration with the Rockwell Museum and the High School Learning Center would be the perfect way to start that collaboration.
We also thought it was really important for students to be able to understand about each other's culture. They can see just how similar they are rather than how different they are.
When I first saw their design, their concept was so good, and they're obviously very talented art students. I think that a lot of our students were really impressed with their approach, and I think that overall it helped to inspire this mural even more.
It's beautiful how all of us can come together and actually design something that should have an impact on the community.
It's not just paint on a wall. Not only do you get to work with others and all of the students, especially on painting, but you get to give back to the community and kind of add color.
People come around and they take pictures of our murals and they're like, wow, like we should see this more often. And I like being able to inspire some people, express myself while helping the community.